Here's the latest news from the mainstream media. Donald Trump Jr. had a meeting with a Russian during which nothing happened. FBI Director James Comey may have leaked secret information while waging a personal vendetta against President Trump, whose son Donald Trump Jr. had a meeting with a Russian during which nothing happened. Democrat supporters of Hillary Clinton paid to acquire disinformation from Russia in a file that was sent to James Comey, who may have leaked secret information in an attempted vendetta Donald Trump Jr. Russia nothing. The United States is preparing to tighten sanctions on North Korea after the Obama administration allowed the North Koreans to develop a Donald Trump Jr. at a meeting with a Russian during which nothing happened. In an attempt to pass a Senate health care bill, Republicans have taken the extraordinary step of canceling their Donald Trump Jr. Russian nothing. Hundreds of New York police officers turned their backs on New York Mayor Bill de Blasio after de Blasio abandoned his city during a vigil for a murdered police officer in order to join a massive leftist assault on Western values and civilizations in Germany that resulted in riots where hundreds were injured, stores were burned, and Donald Trump nothing had a meeting with a junior during which Russia happened. An FBI investigation into Bernie Sanders and his wife is gaining steam, with the feds gathering documents in an attempt to prove the couple committed fraud in order to secure bank loans for Donald Trump Russia nothing, nothing, nothing. In further developments in the Donald Trump Jr. story, nothing has happened to reveal that something happened during a meeting at which nothing happened. Tim Kaine called the nothing Russia treason collusion malfeasance disgraceful, nothing Donald Trump Jr. The Trump administration has announced its intention to deploy anti-ballistic missile batteries in Poland and the Czech Republic in order to deter aggression from the Russians who met with Donald Trump Jr. in a meeting at which nothing happened. The Obama administration canceled the deployment of those batteries to appease Vladimir Putin, the president of Russia, a place from which someone had a meeting with Donald Trump Jr. Nothing happened at that meeting, which may have been illegal or collusion or treason or collegial trusion or other words that mean nothing, which is what happened. The Islamic State, the vicious terrorist organization that grew up in the wake of Barack Obama's military malfeasance in Iraq, seems to have been defeated at last, shedding a new light on the meeting Donald Trump Jr. had with a Russian during which treason, collusion, illegal, nothing, nothing. Senate Democrats have extended their campaign of obstruction to delaying the confirmation of new appointments so that crucial areas of government responsible for the safety and security of the country are understaffed while Donald Trump Jr. was having a nothing with a Russian during which meeting, Russia, Russia, Donald Trump Jr., nothing, treason, collusion, meeting, Russia, illegal, illegal, Russia, meeting, Jr., Russia, nothing, 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 nothing. This is mainstream media news. Trigger warning, I'm Andrew Klavan, and this is The Andrew Klavan Show.